The Xbox capture retention policy changed on October 1st. Existing and new captures stored on the Xbox network will be subject to deletion after 90 days. The first deletions will start on May 30th, 2024. To back up your game captures using your Xbox console, follow these steps. Press the Xbox button on your controller to open the guide. Go to My Games and Apps, See All, Apps, then Captures. If needed, select Tell Me More for additional information on how to back up your captures. Next, carefully read the information on the screen before choosing Continue. Note, any game captures, past or future, uploaded to the Xbox network will automatically delete 90 days after it was captured. Keep in mind that all free Microsoft accounts have up to 5 GB of storage with OneDrive. If needed, you can subscribe to Microsoft 365 for more storage. To back up your existing captures, select Copy to OneDrive or Copy to External Storage. Select Skip if you do not want to back up any captures. When copying to OneDrive, you can manually select captures or select all to upload everything at once. Once the upload begins, you will have an option to download the OneDrive mobile app by scanning the QR code on the screen. After the backup is complete, you will have the option for future captures to automatically upload to OneDrive. If selected, captures will be copied to the Videos or Pictures folder, depending on the type of file. When copying to external storage, both manual and select all options can also apply. Make sure your drive is plugged into your console and formatted for pictures, music, and video. Back on the My Captures app, you can view captures on the Xbox network and on your console to back up. Choose types of captures, including expiring soon, filter by game, and manage captures and adjust settings. Game on! Need more help? Go to support.xbox.com.